And if you're unhappily married, we're talking about sticking it out for the kids. Is that good or is that bad? And of course, Us Weekly is serving up the juiciest celeb dish of the week.
We'll fix that in editing.
Yes, we will. Thank you. Juiciest celeb dish of the week. We will see you tomorrow, everybody.
Y'all take care. We'll see you when we look at you. Have a good one.